when you watch this, you got Niskanen, who's about as threatening as a hostage negotiator, cross-checking, and there's Crosby, little Weasley back punches in the back of the head, exacerbating the problem, three whacks at a frozen puck under Brizgalov's glove, and again, a little gamesmanship here, but again, it comes down to leadership. You have to be bigger than this, a little selfish play, and these two guys are concussed in a fight. Crosby's the leader, you wonder why Ashton goes beyond and cross-checks in the face, and talk about old-time hockey, this is old-time hockey, but it's, the loss of control is very evident.